I think we found him. Roof ain't stopping.
Got a perp in my sights driving a Subaru.
Guess we're taking the scenic route.
This is dispatch. We have reports of the suspect's vehicle at Rose Hill Drive.
Lost visual on the driver. Calling it.
I'm staying on their tail.
Thank you.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased...
Thank you. Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep. You should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with oil changes. Later.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day, and peace out.